Balotelli, Aguero!
Hello and welcome to MCFC 9320 Group TV. Hope you're all well. So this Sunday, the derby. 4:30 kickoff. On paper, we should absolutely annihilate them. But as we know, it's not played on paper, it's played on grass. I think Pep has got to go with a pacey team. And, you know, no boring nil-nils. You know, I think we would be disappointed with a nil-nil. This is the lineup I think Pep will go with. Edison is a no-brainer. He picks himself. I'd pick Cancelo at the back. I'd pick Zinchenko at the back. Because Zinchenko, does he really ever let us down? I don't think so. I would put him there, certainly ahead of Laporte. As much as I rate Laporte, Zinchenko has got a bit more pace. He might surprise us. He might go three at the back. I don't know, but I do believe he will go with Zinchenko at the back. As I say, Stones, Diaz, pick themselves. You know what an incredible partnership them have formed. I have heard it on various media sources that they think that is the best centre-back pairing in Premier League history. I don't know about that. You know, there has been some great, you know, there's been some great defenders, but has there been any great centre-back partnership defenders in the Premier League? Don't know. Let us know on that one. Mahrez. I would actually pick Mahrez. I'm becoming a little bit of a fan of Mahrez over recent weeks. He's not letting us down. His touch is first class. He's contributing. He's tracking back. That's all we wanted from him, is it? He is showing his Leicester form, I do believe now. And yeah, so I would pick Mahrez to fit that, you know, to fill that spot on Sunday. Would you go Gundogan? Yeah, I certainly would go Gundogan in midfield. Would you go Rodri? Would you go Fernandinho? I'm going to go for Rodri, just for that little bit of height in midfield, you know, because we may need that, especially if they play Matic. KDB, will De Bruyne start? You know, he possibly will go with Gundogan, Rodri and Fernandinho, but you've got to play Kev, haven't you? He's not been brilliant since he come back from injury, and we don't expect him to. You know, he's still a little bit rusty. Not just his hair, before someone says it. Yeah, he's a little bit rusty, but he has got that quality. You've seen that with some of the assists he's done since he's come back. He can just turn a game on its head. So I'm going to go for De Bruyne there. This was a difficult one. Foden, Torres or Sterling on the left. I think Foden will start on the left. I think he deserves to start. He gives us that little bit of energy. I think Sterling up front is a little bit energised after that one game rest he had. He looked a lot better in the last game. I would go for Sterling just to get, you know, just to go at him, run at him a little bit. So that leaves one spot up front. Would you go Gabriel Jesus or would you go Sergio Aguero? I'm going to opt for Aguero just because of his derby. He seems to score a lot of goals against United, so I'm going to opt for Aguero for the derby. Great confidence for Gabriel Jesus getting two goals in the last game, but his all work rate, I just feel like Aguero, with the balls what go in, you know, especially from KDB and stuff like that, I do believe Aguero could, this is his time. It normally takes him about four games to get back into it after injury. He's coming up to about, is it two or three? So he's there or thereabouts. So just let's hope that, you know, either way, come Sunday, we can go 17 points ahead of United. Now that is just an incredible turnaround. What are your thoughts? Would you go with the same lineup as me? Would you pick Walker at right back, you know, and put Cancelo over on the left? Would you put Cancelo in the midfield? That's the beauty about it at the moment. The interchanging of players, the squad rotation by Pep is first class. So tell us your thoughts. As always, you can get involved in the show by following various social media there. There's plenty to go on there. So until next time, stay safe. Bye-bye.